Vivid's last night at home.
Are you in a hurry? You have to wait. Silly. You have to wait.
You can see the cancer on her. Girl. Well, here it's all tucked up now. But all inside of her legs, they're all lumps, and she's got lumps in her belly. It's hard to see because it's really hard. It's on both sides now. Good girl. She's on some really good pain meds. You can see that side too.
She got to have lots of treats on her last day. Cupcakes and pepperonis, and she went out for fast food dinner. This is just before we get ready for our appointment.
Never too sick not to go for one. Iggy, chill. One last attempt at a squirrel. Hey, good girl. Getting ready to head for her appointment. Mm-hmm. Is that fun, Viv? I saw it. I saw the squirrel. He's up there now. Did you see him? Is that your squirrel? Oh my goodness, look at you, you silly girl. Viv, there's no squirrels over there. Oh, I'm glad she got to see one. That's a good girl.
We took her for a final car ride through the park so she could look at all the squirrels.